just ragdolled to the outside. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
There are so many iconic names attached to this sort of match. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, the Big Boss Man, Triple H, Rikishi, The Rock. I can go on and on and on.
How about that fateful night between The Undertaker and Mankind?
Caught with a punch.
Boom!
Uppercut!
Jarring.
Boom!
Oh! Oh my gosh, what impact! Oh man!
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Setting foot in the ring now. Spear! Can he do it here?
One, two.
And Brock Lesnar manages to power out at 2.5.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on.